Coming up in Primetime Sports Wednesday, historic. The 2030 FIFA Men's World Cup to be held across 6 countries and on 3 continents. And body blow. Jamaica Bodybuilding Federation being accused of incompetency after once again failing to send the national team to regional championships.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.